The following contest is a triple threat tag team match and is for
Strong Style.
And from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is one half. And from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds. And at a combined weight of 520 pounds, the Celtic Warriors, Sheamus and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
It's a big time.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised.
Oh, no. They're possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Stretch.
He gets out of the way.
And
DDT.
Beautiful takedown. And he breaks the hold. Counter from the Celtic Warrior. Look at this.
You see, you know what they say, gentlemen? You're looking for a win in the next.
leads the team to victory.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
To all of WWE.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins. Tag Team Tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Overhand tight lands. Suplex. What an output. Vicious. Wicked clothesline. Death Valley Driver. Had that one scouted.
Perils of this match.
He's back into the ring.
He was able to fend off the attack.
Especially Roman Reigns, who really helped put this one away.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal. Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
A fully confident challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
The title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on anybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Oh, what a right hook.
Able to reverse.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oh, what a clothesline. Line
forcefully delivered.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Avoiding contact.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, wrestling down.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
Looking to free the arm and does just that. Oh, man, what a kick. Strong right forearm.
Corey, what do you think Cody needs to do here to assure victory?
Not much more than he's been doing in general. Stay the course. Keep focused. Don't try anything too flashy. That last one might be a little hard for Cody to resist, though.
Dropkick with precision.
Your own body around without a care,
taking no account for their own well-being.
Send him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh no!
Neck breaker. Kicked him hard.
Well executed suplex.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Bolting down on the opponent.
Dominating cross body.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Up handle applied.
Boom! Oh, gut buster!
Oh, what a neck breaker! There's return fire on AJ.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
AJ,
he steers clear of contact.
Kick from behind. Ouch.
Into the arm track. Quick reversal.
One reversal after another. These two are
going to superstar guard.
Oh, this is incredible. Trying to pick up the pace.
Ouch.
How are they still in this match?
Cody Rhodes looking for here. Oh my!
Drives them down with a vertebrae. Cody Rhodes hooks it up. Crossroads.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Cody sizing him up, getting ready.
Cody looking for the win. Crossroads.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two count. Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed. Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
Yeah, on the apron. This is getting out of hand. Don't do this. On the outside. Good grief. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
From the top. Yeah. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Styles is getting dominated.
And Cody has just been on it. Stay in the course, keeping focus.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker.
Delivering the vertebrae.
The American Nightmare.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Looking for the victory. Two.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
The following is the Royal Rumble match! Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania. Introducing the participants. First, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! Replacing the individual who drew number two, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, CM Punk!
A life-changing opportunity.
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena. A place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Look at this. Boom, nice. We are moments away from the next entrance with the reversal. This should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Able to sidestep it.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Cena gets intercepted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Belly to belly.
Oh my God. Who's it gonna be?
Picture perfect.
He's got him scouted. Face Buster plants him.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The sick, sadistic cross finding amusement in all of this.
Right around into a neck breaker. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
One responds after another. Back and forth we go.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Crank in the head. This has got trouble written all over it.
Superstars enter the ring, the odds against you only increase, don't you think?
Not necessarily. The more bodies in the ring, the more you can hide in the crowd. We've seen how laying low on the rumble can really pay off.
Kick to the midsection, sunset. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
A timely counter by Cross. Fires back with a crucial elbow. How's that for a counter?
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized?
Bobby Lashley in full control now. And it's only going to get worse for his opponent.
What's it going to be, fellas?
The Almighty lining up. Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
boy, the tide just flies, doesn't it?
What a move, that move by Ciampa.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Thank you.
Who's this going to be?
This arena
in the corner of the ring. And Kingston looking rattled after that attack.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you got a huge target painted on your back.
Who's it going to be, fellas? Oh, this could be the end here. Solid contact from Bobby Lashley. Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg. He turns it around.
Ooh, close line deliver.
And Corbin with a count. Oh, that's going to be... right forearm.
Getting very real for Logan Paul as he starts to
up on the receiving end once again.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
Send him aside. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target on your back.
So well together.
Able to evade.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Solid punch.
Ooh,
back elbow puts a stop to this.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Suplex.
He finds a counter to McIntyre.
Equilibrium.
He's been placed in the corner now. And
ring he goes.
Oh, possible elimination in progress.
Warrior displaying the stamina to keep victory in his sights.
And he barely evades.
Fast press by Randy Orton.
And looking for a big back suplex. Wow, man, Stelly.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator.
Bad leg.
Oh, Matt.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two.
Done.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Angle slam.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Big boot.
KO out of nowhere.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
We really saw what these competitors were made of.